So I hadn't mentioned this in the first video, and I should have, considering how many people saw it, that you shouldn't use tretinoin or any kind of retinol if you're pregnant. There are alternatives that you can use, though they don't have the same kind of effects to the same degree, such as azelaic acid or an AHA. But we shall also cover in a future video which ingredients you can use when you are pregnant and which ones you should avoid if you're also pregnant.